A class action lawsuit claims Florida teachers are owed millions of dollars by the state.
A former teacher in Orlando estimates as many as 100,000 teachers receive bonuses less than what they're owed because of the way those bonuses were taxed. NBC2 anchor Christina Mendez uncovers how many teachers are impacted in Southwest Florida.
Well, the bonus program is called Best and Brightest. It's a three-tier bonus program that teachers earn through ACT and SAT scores plus performance evaluations. But the lawsuit alleges that teachers who received it were shorted.
My initial reaction was I read this email right before my spring break, and I thought, you're not taking my money.
Former Florida teacher Chris Alianello says he noticed hundreds of dollars missing from his $6,000 bonus and that he's not the only one being shortchanged. The bonuses were earned by teachers meeting the criteria for the state's Best and Brightest program.
In terms of what I'm doing, I'm not nervous at all now. I mean, the law seems to be very black and white in this case. So.
Today, an attorney representing Alianello filed a class action lawsuit against the Florida Department of Education. He says a three-tier system should have given the teachers either $6,000, $1,200, or $800, but the state authorized school districts to deduct taxes from those bonuses.
Initially, of course, I want to get the money that was owed to me, but I do also want to make sure that the tens or hundreds of thousands of teachers across Florida get their fair share of what is essentially an unfair bonus.
The attorney says tens to hundreds of thousands of teachers were shorted anywhere between $25 to $30 million total during the last two school years.
So at some point here in the future, if the state's not willing to try to make this right, we'll be moving for class certification, in which case all teachers who were awarded the bonuses will be part of our class action.
In Lee County, the district says about 8,500 teachers received money from Best and Brightest over the last two school years. In Collier, the district says 2,500 teachers received a bonus from the program during the 2017-2018 school year. Numbers for this past school year were not finalized yet.
The Florida Department of Education refused to answer any of my questions today, saying in a statement that they do not comment on pending litigation. Live in the newsroom tonight, Christina Mendez, NBC2.
All new.